lock on.
What?
Pretty neat lock on you guys here.
Yeah, this, I'm gonna go home and paint that blue end 100 times.
Yeah.
Smart Alex.
The red.
Yeah. Yeah, pick up that red. Yeah. That's a good face model. He looks sun, like he's got sunburned skin, like a horseman would.
That's where you get rednecks from.
Yeah, that's where I was.
That's really fun.
What?
That is a fun painting.
Oh, no, I'm having fun now.
It's wonderful.
The colors and the slashes and the goes and I mean that is just, that is really great.
It's terrific. After class you could auction it off. The highest bidder here gets it.
Yeah.
He says we're all going to get it. Which is that.
He's going to copy it.
He's going to copy it.
Yeah.
He had another one that he had copied, and it's really quite good.
Yeah, there was one back there. Oh, I saw that. That was the one you were showing us with the laser.
I'm starting to see it right down the side of the waterfall.
Oh, it's interesting, this board leaves a little spaces, a little flecky
little grain.
Which is pretty, I think that adds to the look of the activity of the painting.
Yeah.